These three inventions are saving our oceans. Every minute, 18 million tons of plastic enter the ocean. This massive sailboat swallows plastic as small as 10 millimeters. Plastic is converted into pellets and sent to a waste-to-energy conversion unit, where it's converted into electricity to power the boat. These bubble barriers stop 86% of trash flowing through rivers, without harming wildlife. A giant wall of bubbles is created by pumping air through tubes, pushing trash to the collection containers on the riverbank. Sea bins are garbage cans for the water. They collect and filter anything floating in the sea. Share this video if you want to see less plastic in the sea.